Zach Greinke was hit in the head, is taken off on this ball and out. At second base is Escobar. Saltalamacchia didn't get all that far away from him. Escobar took off and is gunned down.
This is one of the knocks on Escobar, is that not a great instinctual player. Makes mistakes like this on occasion, but when Saltalamacchia did a great job of keeping that in front of him, when he squared up to throw that ball, you could tell he was doing it with a lot of confidence.